you to think on what to do to save yourself. You say you were blind to spirits, you cannot see them anymore, and you will never cry witchery again.
I know you must speak so, John. I understand. But my spirit's changed entirely. I suffer now.
It's the truth, John. Look! The bite your wife gave me's not yet healed.
My wife?
Saturday, she came into my bed in the middle of the night and bite at my breast.
My wife has not left the house this month.
Why must she leave the house to send her spirit on me? Don't George Jacobs come jabbing at me with his walking sticks. You're the ones who gave me only last night.
Jacobs is locked up in the jail.
And thank God he is. They're gonna hang him, you know. And he prays, you know. He prays in jail.
May he not pray.
They torture me at night while he's praying in the jail like a hypocrite. And they all are. And thank God I have the power to cleanse the town of them.
Hear me. If you cry words against my wife, it will be the end of you. I will not have her condemned.
I am but God's finger, John. If he would condemn Elizabeth, she will be condemned.
You know me. If she is condemned, it will be the end of you.